man rushed to the hospital tonight, and it did not sound good after getting hurt in a fire. Good evening, and thanks for being here. I'm Mike Dardis.
And good evening to you. I'm Cherie Paolo. Yeah, crews responded to this home in Silverton just after 4 o'clock tonight after getting reports of someone trapped in the basement. WLWT News' Laura Borchers is live there on the scene for us tonight with the very latest. Laura?
Mike and Cherie, we are told this is a grave situation. The man was trapped in the basement of the house that you see right here behind me. He apparently tried to get out and, according to the fire chief, may have even attempted to fight the fire. When he was brought out by firefighters, they quickly learned that he suffered burns on 80% of his body. The man was unresponsive, and they tried to get him help, get him to Bethesda North as soon as possible. From there, he is now being flown down to UC Hospital, where they are giving him as much attention as they can. The home saw a fire begin in the basement and quickly spread upward. The fire chief just minutes ago described to me the house structure was a big part of the problem there. The flames quickly went up into the woodwork and spread to the first floor, then to the second floor, and on into the attic, quickly consuming the house. Now, witnesses describe watching the man come out of this house in a very precarious state, and as we have just learned, he was unresponsive and suffered burns to all parts of his body. He's at University Hospital right now, and we're going to continue monitoring his situation and bringing that to you. For now, reporting live in Silverton, I'm Laura Borchers, WLWT News 5.
Laura, thanks.